out the bank. We got Steve outside, counter full pack, and everything's cool and everything's smooth.
Hey, that's smooth.
I walk up to the teller, I give her the letter. She gives me the loot, the bucket up lips and a wink that I found cute. And I said, baby, 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 is there some karmic G love thing happening here, baby, or what? By that time, fast at me with the said it's time to blow, you know. So out the door we go, back to the ride. Steve inside in the lot, and off the drive. See, I hurt my lower lumbar. You know we never get far riding around in a stolen police car. So we dropped it off and piled in the caddy. Steve was driving, cause I had to talk to my man about something.
Son is back. Need you cool. Are you cool?
Standing up straight, so we pull these jobs, make a little money. No one gets hurt if they don't act funny. On the way to the yacht, we almost got caught. Fast shooting mailbox, knowing where the cops is, yeah. They got the donuts adjacent from the former whose mailbox fast had just exploded. They gave chase from our man Steve's and Ace, and we lost those brothers in haste. We cast it off, and along we went off Bermuda to an island resort we rented.
Got any Yates? Go fish. Got my wish.
Running around, robbing banks, all whacked up with Scooby Snacks. Running around, robbing banks, all whacked up with Scooby Snacks. Running around, robbing banks, all whacked up with Scooby Snacks.
Got nothing on us, Capos.
Nothing.